love this whole theme tonight. Just the bubbles and all the diamonds sparkle and everything else as you've seen so much of it tonight. By the way, this is our fabulous crew that's out here tonight, and they're bringing out some props right now. So it's great. I appreciate the crew has done a fabulous job of making everything work here beautifully. Awesome. Our final dance number for tonight. Wow, this has gone by really quickly here. Bob Pennypacker and Zoe Richardson. Some of you know Bob. Bob's kind of a serious guy. He's an architect, Sotheby's realtor, just kind of known as stoic. No, actually, to know Bob, you know he's just goofy. He's just wacky. He's fun. Those kind of professions, you think, oh yeah, he's got to be kind of the stoic. No, Disney and Universal, and he's done all kinds of great designs for these entertainment things, making people have a great time. And he really is passionate about helping out with the Raven Theater. He wanted to do this. Zoe is kind of like Bob. She's serious about having fun, and you'll see this. This is nowhere near kind of a serious kind of a dance. This is something that, it's called a maxi. And if you're not familiar with what that really is, you're going to know right now. Here's Bob Pennypacker and Zoe Richardson.
Money. Money.
Money makes the world go round, the world go round, the world go round. Money makes the world go round, it makes the world go round.
A mark, a yen, a buck, or a pound.
A mark, a yen, a buck, or a pound.
It's coins that makes the world go round, that clinking, clanking sound.
That makes the world go round.
Money, 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 money. If you happen to be rich and to feel like a night's entertainment, you can pay for the escapade. If you happen to be rich and alone and you need a companion, you can ring
ting-a-ling
for the maid. If you happen to be rich and you find you are left by your lover and you moan and you groan quite a lot, you can take it on the chin, call a cab and begin to recover on your 14-carat yacht.
What?
Money makes the world go round, the world go round, the world go round. Money makes us go round, of that we both are sure on being poor.
Money, 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 money.
Tonight. Way to go. Thanks. For one thing, the theme is just so different than everything else. Maxi, what does that incorporate? I'm going to let you answer that.
Well, it's an older dance that's kind of faded out and become the samba, but I liked it.
We all liked it. It was absolutely fantastic. Bob, you've done a lot of creative things in your life. What was this? How does this compare to the things you've done in the past?
Oh, just like every other day. Right.
Yeah, just another day at the office. Okay. Was so good. You okay there? That's right. Good. Yeah. That's the Maxi Plus. Was Zoe goofy enough to work with?
Oh, she was great. But, you know, I think the chemistry between us developed when I discovered that we're both really, really shy people.
Would you agree? And liars. Yeah, which is just amazing as well. Was he goofy enough for you?
Well, you know, in the beginning, I started out not knowing him and saying, Bob, how do you feel about doing something like this? And it ended up with him doing...
Yeah, you writing those notes down over there? Good, yeah. Let's shimmy our way over there. And Stephen, I'm going to let you fire off at the beginning here.
The first thing I want to know is, how do you pronounce this? Massise.
Mm-hmm.
It was beautiful. It was fun. I mean, I see the samba in it. Polka a little bit. It's a real upbeat, fun, and you're a gamer. I mean, you really are. You got the movement. You followed her. You were right there. He was right with you the whole time. So we thoroughly enjoyed it. Good showmanship, good chemistry between the two of you. Thank you very much. Good job.
Lots
very
of fun nice. There. Yeah, absolutely. How about you, Elizabeth? What do you think?
Lovely interpretation of a bygone era with a theme that never changes, right? That money is what the make.
Yeah, money. Yeah, right. You win, by the way, no problem.
Yeah, the props and at the end, what a wonderful way to end the show. And just to agree with Steve, just a really nice performance and introducing a lot of us to a dance that we didn't know. Probably the biggest discussion we had backstage with the judges
Absolutely.
Was about this dance. What was it? Where did it originate? So in Brazil, is that correct? That's what our research showed us.
That yeah, was, our research
it was
said
1868 was the Brazilian tango, and then it developed from there, but obviously faded out because not many of us had heard of it. So thank you for reminding
nice us job.
Of
it. Yeah.
To samba. Great, you made us learn. That was fun.
It's good.
Thank you.
What do you think, John?
Bob, very good job. You, it was varied is the word that I'm, so many variations, and you really met that challenge. And it was up and exciting, and the big F-U-N, it's what you said. It was really fun, thank you.
Good, all right, thank you very much. Bob and Zoe.